Yeah, let's go join him in here. We're in there. Mind anything? Imperil poisoning? Read that. Imperil? I'm saying that right? Which attracts danger, makes sense, peril, is the poison resulting from irritability. This poison, a quite substantial one, is deposited against the walls of the nerve channels and then spreads through the entire organism. Short but sweet, huh? Security update. Ewan Packard. Melissa Rory. Latest research from Taryn Doggett, Tanomi Redweed, and Jean-Paul Petit. Based on the latest research on the subject, it appears the patient suffers from relapses of antisocial behaviors. Oh, I read this. Never mind. At least I think I did. Fine, big guy. Maybe in there. I'm surprised there's nothing in here to look at. Kids. Kids room. What? Oh, it's gotta be here. Reports. AG. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Let me just look at this. B.A. Gustinov. Respiration in intercellular spaces. Let me look at that. More that imperil again. One, the theory of imperil, though overly simplistic and never formulated along the lines required by modern scientific inquiry, is in fact useful as a general principle. Scientists today are all too ready to consign visionaries of previous ages to the dustbin of history simply because they deal with questions of spirituality, putting them supposedly at odds with contemporary theories. Two, if indeed a person has a self, how can we therefore doubt that the self affects the body? If it exists, then it must exercise influence. In fact, this was proven only a few weeks ago by a group of scientists in the university, or at the University of Toledo. A study conducted on laboratory mice showed a correlation between regular meditation and a 20% increase in lifespan. What's she gonna say? Medical records. Think I found it.
Hey, River! Think I got it!
90% probability.
Anthony Harris. Let's try these drawers.
Was breaking in necessary?
Say, River, why not just have a janitor crack a door for you?
Can't risk getting scolded for sniffing around somebody else's
River.
Case. Yo!
Oops.
What are you doing here?
The new girl.
You got kicked off the force.
Just suspended, actually.
What's she talking about?
What did she mean by that?
He hasn't told you?
Yawen, please, listen to me.
Aren't you in enough trouble already?
You're not a cop anymore?
Harris kidnapped my nephew.
I'm sorry. Really, I am.
This partner won.
But we store evidence here, and we have strict protocols.
Talking about saving a child's life, though, here.
Protocols. Talking about his nephew's life here. A child's life.
This is an ongoing police investigation. Go, please.
Can't
Get
leave without Peter
now.
Pan's scrolls.
Can't leave without Peter Pan's dreams.
I'll say it one last time. Out!
Damn it, Yawen.
I'll say it one last time. No.
Remember your first med school exam? You know the one. Passed it with flying colors. Gotta remember it. Ladies' room erupted in flame. They evacuated everybody for 2 hours.
I cannot believe you would throw that in my face.
But believe it.
I never wish to see you here again. Especially you. This man, he only takes. He never gives anything back.
Hasn't let me down yet.
River and I get along, we're friends. Hasn't let me down yet.
Huh. I thought us friends too.
That why you're refusing to help him out?
Harris's dream, Beatty. Where is it?
Richard.
He isn't dream.
Why?
He's a ghost.
A bullet damaged his cerebral cortex. We get only dissonant urges.
No.
Pieces.
I want to see for myself.
I'd like to
try audiovisual stimulation.
Hey.
But he isn't on the spectrum.
A favorite song or movie helps you reach the kids. Might be worth a try.
I am aware of the similarity. Hypothalamus stimulation and hormone production. But Harris is not a child. I have never tried the procedure on an adult.
Any specific reason why?
Any reason you haven't?
Because, unlike River, I went to med school and studied neuroscience. And not by reading about it over someone's shoulder on the metro.
Well, try now then.
Let's try it.
We don't even know his preferences.
I'll find something. That mean you're willing to try?
Just go. I'll open the front door for you.
Let's ride, V.
I want to read this.
I know exactly where to start.
What do you know about Arasaka's relic?
Say, by the way, what do you know about biochips? Arasaka's relic, in particular.
Well, it's designed to store a person's neural engram. Sorry. Just imagine copying over a person's memories and personality.
Right, I get that.
I knew that.
I'm more curious what happens if the stored engram overwrites the engrams of the chip carrier.
Overwrites? I'm not even sure that's possible. Why do you ask?
Never mind. Not a big deal. Thanks.
It's a long story. I want to read that.
Say, by the way, what do you know about biochips? Arasaka's relic in particular.
Well, it's designed to store a person's neural engram. Just imagine copying over a person's
memories. It looked like I could read that.
Right, I get that. I'm more curious what happens if the stored engram overwrites the engrams of the chip carrier.
All right, no
mind. Overwrites? I'm not even sure that's possible. Why do you ask?
Bye.
Nah, never mind. Not a big deal. Thanks. Gotta get going.
Where is he? Well, that was interesting. Oh, what the random jump was for. It kind of just happened. Okay. Hey, the door closed.
Okay. Let me hear it.
You didn't tell me you got fired.
Lost your badge. Didn't tell me about it, why?
I don't know.
Makes you a bit of a leadhead, doesn't it?
Yeah, that it do. It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about what's biting at my ass.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom.
Oh.
She thinks he just ran away from home. For now, keep the kidnapping between us.
Okay. Tell me more about Randy.
Tell me about Randy. What kind of kid he is.
Petty theft, drugs, running away from home. That kind.
Cop uncles really see the best in you.
There are people who always find their way into trouble. Randy's one of them.
You haven't mentioned Randy's dad in all this.
Where's Randy's dad?
Been a few years since he got popped. Gang war.
Oh.
Huh. Great role model.
Josh was left alone with three. But she's as tough as weathered leather.
Show me looking for Harris's place, though?
Gonna tell me why we aren't trying to find Harris's apartment?
It's a house. I doubt he's keeping his victims in his basement. And besides, we are trying. Want to see if we can find some connection to Harris and Randy's.
Pretty weak lead.
Best we can hope for just now.
We're in combat. We're in combat. Yawen's not gonna report you?
Not worried Yawen's gonna toe the line. Rat you out to her superiors.
Used to be friends. Doubt she'd do that. Plus, not that I'd use it, but I do know one skeleton she'd prefer remain tucked in her closet.
One even worse than what you said? Okay, do you think she'd help?
I think Yawen will actually help us, all things considered.
Yeah. These tiffs of ours always end up the same way. I'll tell you about it over a beer sometime.
Alright, sign me up for that beer.
Sign me up. We find Randy, then we find the bottoms of a few bottles.
Huh.
It'll be my pleasure.
Ride with the river. Oh, they're shooting at us. I would have helped that lady. I don't know what's going on there. I like that ending. What does that? Oh, yeah. Killed some people over here recently. Actually, we've been here recently. There's that car again. Behind us is the warehouse. Through the warehouse to the club. Red Queen's Race, I think it's called. You're getting farther and farther away from that assault in progress. Actually, now we're headed back toward it. Oh, we were. Well, the road kind of left. Interesting. You almost hit that guy. Oh.
All right. This is it. Sure been a while. Used to come over every weekend. Time to go.
Summer drive, huh? Changed much since then?
And changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
Lovely neighborhood.
Think so? You're still there. Oh, he's gone. I saw him go away though. Wait, I got a book or something, a shard over here. Nomads at Ground Zero, pretty sure I have that one. But just in case. I'll take that old can, thank you very much. The long return aftermath of the great nomad tragedy. Aquarium. Simulates the freshwater environment of the Amazon basin from the mid-21st century. That's funny. Like we don't know what an aquarium is.
River. You either got business with me or news about my Randy. Wouldn't drag your butt out here if you didn't.
Joss. Meet V.
Hi.
So V, is this about my Randy?
Yeah, Randy's been taken. We're not supposed to say
Randy's
that.
Randy's been taken.
Why didn't you call?
Joss, I...
Threw a blanket over the truth. Like always.
Guy who did it got caught.
Police caught the guy, but he caught a bullet and he's in a coma being watched.
We're not supposed to say
but
that.
Where's Randy?
We're looking, Joss.
Here?
Well, not directly. Arguing won't help, by the way.
Arguing's not gonna help anyone.
He's my child. You got no place telling me how to behave.
Joss.
Well, we need to look through Randy's stuff.
Listen, we need to look through Randy's things.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
You want to find him?
Just don't destroy anything. Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes through his stuff.
Well, he doesn't
Let's
like
go,
being
V.
missing either.
The kids are playing outside. Tell him it's time to eat.
Review, bloody bout 7. What went wrong? Well, I'm just right on the walls here. Cool posters. That's a very harsh door. I can't go in there. Greetings from Depression. I want to read that. I was 15 years old, set to fail 4 of my classes at school, but I could barely get out of bed, much less drag myself to the bathroom and take a shower. At first, my parents were worried, treating me gently, but after a few weeks, their patience began to run out, and that's when it started. Snap out of it. Just go for a run. You'll feel better. Why don't you talk to your friends? Quit feeling sorry for yourself. What do you have to be sad about? Other people have it worse. Words that, even after 10 years of therapy, medication, a stint in a psychiatric ward, and many, many relapses of depression, still ring in my ears. Anywhere, anytime, every day, and they still cut just as deep. Well, I'm looking around. That's what we're supposed to be doing, right? I say something else to her? It must be hard for you alone.
Can't be easy, raising 3 kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband.
Really?
In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. Huh. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
He was that bad?
That bad, huh?
His bike in the highway, that was his world. But at home, let me tell you a story.
Okay.
This one time he took Dorian into the city. Had some errand to run, just father and son. He came back that night, dead-ass drunk, raging at me for calling the cops on him.
Did you?
River found him in some dive and brought Dorian home.
Oh. How did he die?
How'd he die?
Thale de Caldos told me he died an honorable death. Whatever the hell that means. They showed me his body, where his face used to be.
Oh God.
Couldn't see the honor in that.
So, you're relieved now that he's gone?
Must have been a relief then, when he left.
For weeks, I cried every night. My husband was killed, the father of my children.
I'm sorry.
Randy changed. He locked up. Not to mention the other two I still had to raise. Life was rough with him and without him. Sometimes there's no solution.
Huh. With or without you, huh? Let's change the subject.
Let's, change this subject.
Stay strong?
Hang in there, Joss.
Okay. That was changing the subject. Not much to say. Hold on a second. Okay. We're gonna look around now. Oh, I looked in here.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh?
Oh, they stayed there? Not it. So whose rooms are
Uncle
that?
Uncle River!
Monique! Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your girlfriend?
Just a friend.
Oh.
You're gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you at dinner.
So the kid's bedroom is in here, at least his was.
This is their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Wow.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around, I'll check the trash.
Okay. Glad I don't have to check the trash. Look for clues to help find Randy. Get high at home. Another old can. Yay. Randy's antique key. Let's grab that last. Look at the photograph. Record player. Top grade. Device. Excellent. Disc scratched.
Can still see the nicks from those first years we measured the kids.
Audiophile. Fanatic of dark music styles. You're kind of creepy, shuffling over by me.
Drugs.
Let's not go there.
Society's fault.
Nah. Liberium Arbitrium. Review.
Left his favorite hoodie in the closet.
Tainted Overlord?
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band?
You know him well.
He used to send him an album every year for his B-Day.
I don't want to open the cabinet yet. Let me go. I'll get the thing next. The key. There's something else to look at? This. What was that? Wait, this. Guitar. Made from mahogany and spruce, manufactured in 2069. Strings are loose, hasn't been used in a while. Randy's antique key.
Got some kind of key here. Real fossil.
Not quite what we're looking for, no.
Just checking, make sure nothing else in here. Dear Mother departs. Does that have anything to do with anything? The old die quietly, their dry hands giving a faint rustle as they fall for the last time. They tend to depart this world in November, at the darkest hour of the night, when dawn seems just as far off as the spring that will never return. They leave little behind, a small stack of last century's newspapers, a few chipped cups, clothes already smelling of the casket. Under their closed eyelids flits a muted kaleidoscope of memories, flashing by in no particular order. They die with their gaze fixed on the hardening diorama of a long life that, in its final moments, always seems to have been far too short. Huh. Who wrote all this stuff? Is that Randy wrote that? Alright, let's open the lock cabinet.
Some kind of game here. Shipping code on it.
What'd it say? I was trying to read that. Key required. So that's not it. There's a GPU up there. Did I miss a clue? Looks like I looked at everything. Wait. There's something. Oh, this! Oh, I looked at that though. Poster. Printing ink and bodily fluids covers. Band poster. Typical items in a teenager's room. It says key required, but I opened it. TV? Maybe something outside? There's some more reading material over there I want to grab. Let me just go look over there first. Let me up. Oh, hi. Chrome and You, excerpt by from a novel by Anonymous. Boxing gloves, worn down from frequent use. Dumbbells, general purpose cast iron. About this? Was it? Jump rope, suited for athletes. Oh, it's telling me to go out. Let me just look here. Just in case there might be anything to be found. Shouldn't be. Pout. No? No pouting? Okay. Wait. How do I get out? Stop looking. Okay. Wait. I saw something else. What am I missing here? Why be me? Sayonara Station. The Max Tackway. What about in here? I can't open this. It shouldn't be NCPD, he's no longer with NCPD. What the hell? What am I missing here? Wait. There's a computer under there.
Randy had the scratch for this?
You're joking.